looking for some people tonight that'll take responsibility for their field. See, each and every one of you, God's given you a field.
Come on.
You may think it's not that valuable. You may not think that it's very important. But each and every one of you have a calling and a purpose. Made hyper decisions that they didn't walk out. I stood for Jesus. When everybody else was going out getting drunk, I stood and I said, I'll not go out with you. When everybody else was going to prom and having sex in the backseat of a car, I said, not me. I'm going to be a man of God. And I stood out and preached in front of my prom. Let me tell you something. When everybody else was smoking that dope, every time they got depressed, not me. I began to read the Bible. The Word of God got down in me. And now I can stand as a miracle worker because God fought my battle and brought about a victory because I stepped up. That's the greatest testimony. If you can't stand in the middle of your little field and say, I love it, I'll die for it, I'll give my soul for it. If you can't do that, then pray, please don't ask the Lord for something bigger. Give you your own field of being something to die for. A reason to stand and fight when everyone else is running. And everyone says, man, why are you going to do that? Because it's mine. What are you willing to die for? When have you stood in the middle of something that everybody else didn't think was that valuable, but you said, you know what? I'm willing to die for it. What is your bean field? So far in helping someone or something or being a part of something great for God that you say, I'll lay my life down. Trade your purpose for it. You had a pleasure with some skate.
complete. Amen.
You should have came to YFN. You didn't come. You missed out.
Hold on, I'ma go on, I'ma fly by. Sticking this door down on my soul.